Hello and welcome to Prime News with me, Arena. Let's take a look at the Prime News of the day. Goa Forward charges Chief Minister of being a pathological liar. Alleges that CM's promise of 20% additional salary to frontline COVID warriors is a big lie. The budget session of Goa Assembly may not go on for more than 15 days since many people may become COVID positive, claims Michael Lobo. The new academic year for school started on Monday, but internet connectivity is a major issue as teachers begin online classes. Now the news in detail. Goa Forward has charged Chief Minister Pramod Sawant of being a pathological liar for thus far denying the promised 20% additional salary to frontline COVID warriors, even as 1 year has passed. Chief Minister had promised 20% additional salary on 6th April 2020. Thereafter, Director of Administration, Directorate of Health Services, had sent a circular on 6th May 2020 to medical officers and health officers asking for information on those having direct contact with COVID patients and administrative and technical staff doing COVID-related work. However, a news website on 18th September 2020 published a story that CM had played a gimmick and there was no proper procedure followed. RTI revealed that no one was given 20% additional salaries, Goa Forward declared.
Goa Forward's 27th May 2021 letter to Health Secretary asking how many had received 20% additional salary did not receive any reply. Government is taking anti-government servants' decision with regards to house building allowance, denial of use of DDS white card for government servants, etc., Goa Forward alleged.
13 May 2020 CMR official announcement kelo ki in principle decision getla 20% salary additional salary diupa zale magir 18 सप्टेंबर 2020 प्रेस रिपोर्ट एक आयो कि सीएमान ही एक गिमीक केला म्हणून आनी विदाउट प्रॉपर एप्रुवल प्रॉपर फॉलोइंग द प्रॉपर प्रोसिजर ये डिसिजन घेतला म्हणून तो गोवा फॉरवर्ड पार्टीन जेन्ना एम्प्लॉईजांचे आमी इश्यू घेता तेन्ना वो इश्यू आमी मायन्यूटली डिस्कस केलो आमचे सोर्सिसांतल्यान आमकां आमी इन्फॉर्मेशन घेतलें कोणाक तरी 20% एडिशनल सॅलरी मेवल्या काय म्हणून आनीक आमी 27 मे 2021 म्हणजे गेल्या म्हयन्यान एक हेल्थ सॅक्रेटरीक लॅटर केलें आनी ताचे कडेन विचारलें कोणाक कोणाक हें 20% एडिशनल सॅलरी दिल्या काय म्हणून म्हणटकूच आमकां ताचो रिप्लाय कांयच येवंक ना आनी आमी ताका रिमायंडूय केलें की इमिजिएटली दिवचें.
Vice President Durgadas Kamath said when a TV channel reporter asked CM to react to the news that 20% additional salary was a gimmick, Chief Minister said the pandemic not yet over. Now RTI reveals that there is no approval for payment of 20% additional salary and alleged that Chief Minister is a pathological liar, Durgadas alleged.
It is to state that no government approval or sanction has been received for payment of additional 20% salary to frontline workers, stroke administrative, stroke technical staff since May 2020 till date. Hey, aata aami ulena. Hey, RTI uleta. Dut ka dut, pani ka pani. Mukhyamantryanche statement karo 27 tarike ki pandemic ajun sapona mare to uleta ani तो आपल्या तो गुरु आशिल्लो भाई ताका कॉपी मारूंक सोदता केन्ना केन्ना पॅन्डमीक सोपना मरे म्हणपाक तांना आमकां कळ्ळें की कितें तरी फोटींगपणां आसा म्हण आनी मागीर रातचे ट्वीट करतात एनएसए लायले की जेन्ना अध्यक्षान आमचे रियॅक्ट केले दक्षिण गोवा कडेन तुमी एनएसए लायता आनी तेन्ना जेन्ना रियॅक्ट जालो तेन्ना तूं म्हणटा ना फोटींग वी आर ट्राइंग टू क्रिएट पॅनिक आणि फुटिंग पण म्हणून हे मुख्यमंत्र्याक सोपताय. म्हणजे आज डीएनएनच मुख्यमंत्र्याच्या डीएनएनच फुटिंग पण हा हातून प्रूव्ह जाता. हे प्रूव्ह सिद्ध कोण करता? आरटीआय म्हणता. आणि आता तुमची आरटीआय क्लिअरली इंडिकेट्स दॅट चीफ मिनिस्टर इज अ पॅथॉलॉजिकल लायर. आय रिपीट, मुख्यमंत्री इज अ पॅथॉलॉजिकल लायर. म्हणजे फटींगपणा आंगान भरले. दोतोर नर्सिंनी तुझे कडेन भीक मागू नाशिल्ले, ते बाबडे आपले प्रामाणीकपणान आज जर केसी देवल्या, केस रेड्यूस झाल्यात, जाल्यार इट ओनली बिकॉज ऑफ द कोविड वॉरियर्स आणि फ्रंटलाईन वर्कर्स सच एज डॉक्टर्स नर्सेस.
फॉर प्राइम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट राहुल पास्ते पॅन्जिम.
The budget session of the Goa Assembly may not go on for more than 15 days, sports minister and former deputy speaker Michael Lobo has opined. He said when assembly is held, all people converge there and many people may become COVID positive. He called on the chief minister, assembly speaker and opposition leader to decide on holding of the session. Asked about the rise in matka gambling and gundaism as stated by chief minister, he disagreed that there was a rise in gundaism in Goa. Michael said, no one should target the chief minister. There may have been some issue and someone may have said something to the chief minister, Lobo said. Goa is peaceful, he added.
पण त्याच्या वयर चलची ना. जी 15 दीस चलपाक जाय म्हणटा ती म्हाका दिसता चलची ना. खुबशा लोकांक पॉझिटिव्ह जाऊक शकता. कित्याक असेंब्ली म्हणटकच आख्खे गोंयचे गव्हर्नमेंट मशिनरी थिंगा येतात, लोक येतात, ऑफिसर्स येतात, आणि ह्या हितून कोणाक घातक जावचें ना अशें म्हणून म्हाका दिसता स्पिकरान आनी चीफ मिनिस्टरान आनी लिडर ऑफ ऑपोजिशनान हेचेर निर्णय घेवपाक जाय. हांव कांय न्हू, हांवें जस्ट गिवींग अ सजेशन. हांव आदीं डेप्युटी स्पिकरूय आसलो, हांव एक्टींग स्पिकरूय आसलो हावजाचो. हें म्हाजें सजेशन, हें हांव म्हणना अशें जावपाकूच जाय. मुख्यमंत्र्यान कितें तरी म्हटलां आसतलें की कोण इलिगल एक्टिविटी करता, मडकां करता, ते थोडे जण पॉलिटिक्सानूय आसा, ते असे किती म्हटलं असलेले. पण असे व्हडलेशे गोयात गुंडागिरी आणि किती कसले काय वाढवक ना. बरे हा, आमचं गोय सुशेगाद हा आणि सुशेगाद उरचे म्हणून पुलीसूय काम करता, आम्ही काम करता. आणि घडेक चीफ मिनिस्टरान कोणाक असे म्हटलं असलेले आणि त्याने त्याला किती म्हटलं असलेले चीफ मिनिस्टरान. असे जो चीफ मिनिस्टर आमचो गोंयचो आहा ताका डायरेक्ट पॉयंट आउट करून तेजी कातरबाजी करप हें सारकें ना. म्हाका दिसता तेणी चिंतपाक जाय. फाल्यां ते आदी एक टायमार ते आमदार आसले, ते डेप्युटी सीएम आसले, ते मंत्री आसले, कोणीच तरी तेजी कातरबाजी करप अशें सारकें ना.
फॉर प्रायम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट रेणुका तालगांवकर म्हापसा.
There was a delayed start to the school academic year 2021-2022 with classes commencing on Monday. Due to the ongoing COVID pandemic, the teachers had to report to the school while the students would attend online classes from their homes. Even as the academic year has started with online classes, internet connectivity remains a major issue. Some schools are supplementing online teaching by sending study material on social media groups or may even conduct face-to-face classes, they said.
The academic year got off to a sedate start on Monday. Connectivity for online classes remains an issue, as seen from the instance in Government Higher Secondary Kandola, where teachers have to come out of the classroom to place where they can get range.
Request your parents or your good strength also, okay, and you will never fail in your future patterns. Okay, many students do say that maths and physics is a little difficult, but not, okay, have some patience, set your time, take a good breakfast, remain free from distortion from your family problems if they are there, okay, select such a place, isolated place, such that it will give you the complete attention for the time duration for which your teachers are dealing with the classes online.
Acting Vice Principal of Government Higher Secondary Kandola, Gitanjali Parab, said teachers were dealing with connectivity issues by sending study material on WhatsApp groups. Teachers would also demonstrate how to do practical in online mode.
As per the circular, given by the Directorate of Education Director. We have conducted, we have started the online classes for class 12. And the students are very anxious to get to see their teachers. This was the pandemic. Last year we had faced pandemic and it is also in continuation. But there is some improvement in conducting the online classes. Even if the if some students are not getting connectivity, then the teachers try to send the, some of the content on their on the group so that the students are given the chance of that content and they are familiar with that the process. This year also we have made an attempt. We will be doing the thing that is conducting of practicals. How to conduct the practicals online, that it will be demonstrated online so that the students, when they will conduct the practical, they will not find any difficulty. So there will be certain improvement and hope that this pandemic gets over soon and we are with the offline classes.
For Prime Video journalist Sanjay Naik Ponda.
Now let's take a short break.
This is Info Media Prime Slot Network.
नमस्कार आणि योकार तुमका सगळ्यांक आयच्या या खाशेल्या कार्यक्रमात.
वेलकम टू अ व्हेरी स्पेशल एपिसोड ऑफ गेस्ट सेलिंग.
इस्तानो परिचय ह्या कार्यवळीतल्यान आम्ही तुमका ओळख करून दिता गोंयच्या अशा काय बायलांची ज्या बायलांनी आपले वेगळेपण सिद्ध केला.
Hello and welcome to yet another fresh episode of Food for Mood Season 2.
Hello and welcome to Gems of Goa COVID Hero Series. I'm Alicia Fernandez.
Prime Saheli Mega Event.
त्या तियात्रीस कार्यावळीन तुमका समस्तांक माय मोगाचो नमस्कार आणि परत एक फट खुशाल बरी दिवं.
Your voice, your channel.
Welcome back. Union Ayush Minister Shripad Naik has said yoga helped in fighting COVID and maintain unity. Chief Minister Pramod Sawant opined that regular practice of yoga will boost immunity and COVID patients will have less complications. They were speaking on the occasion of International Yoga Day, which was celebrated across the state on Monday.
Chief Minister Dr. Pramod Sawant participated at the yoga program organized at the historic Agwata Fort. The program was organized by the Union Ministry of Art and Culture.
दो डेढ़ वर्ष अब तो COVID 19 संपूर्ण जगह ग्रास लें अशातुन सुटकर उपाग यह योगा जी मदद दली इम्यूनिटी ओढ़ पाया यह योगा जी मदद दली गेल्या पांच वर्षा फाटल्या तो वेगवेगळ्या राज्यांनी आम्ही मोठ्या संख्येन म्हणजे दिल्लीक तर 38,000 संख्या आशिल्ली बाकी जाग्यारी अशाच पद्धतीची संख्येन आम्ही एकत्र योगा करपाचे अशें करून आम्ही वाढदिवस मनयलो. परंतु ह्या कोविडाच्या काळांत दोन वर्सां आम्ही बी विथ योगा, बी योगा विथ फॅमिली, बी विथ योगा, बी एट होम अशे तरेची थीम दिवन वो ज्या जाग्यार जो कोण आसतलो थंयच्यानच सगळ्यांनी योगा करप असो रिक्वेस्ट करप. आणि त्यामुळे आज म्हाका दिसता संपूर्ण जग हें आज योगा करता आणि ही जगाक भारताची देण आसा, भारताची एक देणगी आसा. म्हणजे सगळे सुखी उरचे, सगळे संवसारांक संवसार निरोगी जावचो हाजे खातीर भारतान हें सगळें दिल्लें आशिल्लें.
माननीय पंतप्रधान नरेंद्र मोदी जी हांच्यानी 2014 योगा डेक ताका इंटरनॅशनल इम्पॉर्टन्स मेळून दिलें आनी ताकाच लागून आतां मोर देन 190 कंट्रीजान योगा प्रॅक्टीस करता. डेली प्रॅक्टीसींग ऑफ द योगा हितून फिजिकल फिटनस आनी मँटल फिटनस सगळ्यांची उरपा खातीर सातत्यान लोक योगा प्रॅक्टीस करता. कोविडांतल्या ह्या महामारीच्या काळांत सुद्दां रेगुलर योगा प्रॅक्टीस करप हें गरजेचें आसा आनी म्हाका दिसता जो रेगुलर योगा प्रॅक्टीसीस करता ही निश्चीतच इम्युनिटी ही इतराच्या पेक्षा चड आसा. म्हणून तर हांव कोवीड जावचो ना अशें म्हणना, पण कोवीड जाल्या उपरांत सुद्दां म्हणजे अशा पद्दतीचे जे रेगुलर योगा प्रॅक्टीसीस करता तांकां ताजी कॉम्प्लिकेशन चड मोठ्या प्रमाणांत जायना. आज आर्ट एंड कल्चर मिनिस्ट्री आनी ESI हांच्या वतीन आमच्या आग्वाद फोर्ट या सायटीचेर योगा प्रॅक्टिसीस केली. त्याबद्दल हांव आर्ट एंड कल्चर मिनिस्टर प्रल्हाद सिंग पटेल जी हांचेय बी अभिनंदन करता. हांवें थंय वचून आज योगा प्रॅक्टिसीस केल्यो.
MAPSA BJP Mandal organized a yoga program at MAPSA where State President Sadanand Tanawde participated. Sports Authority of Goa coaches held a yoga program at Sports Complex Pedem. Yoga Day was also organized at Bhagwati Temple, Bastara, Altona. Panchayat Minister Mervyn Gudino on Monday said that yoga is vital for mental and physical health besides warding off COVID-19. Mervyn was speaking to reporters after taking part in an International Yoga Day function held at Chikali Panchayat.
Ata corona etogos lokak भलाकी म्हणटा ते कितें ते कळना. आनी हे तरी खऱ्या अर्थान बीट करतलो जाल्यार म्हाका दिसना नामदेव वील एग्री वीथ मी. जो खरें हो योग करतालो योगा हितून आसलो पण एकट्या सुद्दां कोरोना जालो म्हणून. बिकॉज कोरोना म्हणल्यार कितें, इट इज बेजिकली फेलियर ऑफ युअर सिस्टम एंड पर्टिक्युलरली युअर लंग्स ड्यू टू शॅलो ब्रिदिंग.
International Day of Yoga was celebrated at Goa Naval Area on 21st June 2021. Live yoga sessions were conducted in online and offline mode under the guidance of in-house experts with active participation of nearly 2,500 personnel including officers, sailors, DSC personnel, civilians and families.
ते म्हळ्यार ह्या महामारीन आमी कोण आनी आमी कित्याक हांगा आयल्या हे सारके सांगून दिल्ले आसा. आज तर आमकां कितें जाय तर ती एकच वस म्हळ्यार भलायकी. प्रत्येकान आपली भलायकी सांबाळूंक जाय आनी ती सांबाळपाक कसलोच अतिरेक करचो न्हय.
Bureau Report Prime.
For Prime, video journalist Amit Naik Margao.
For Prime, video journalist Shan Pasco.
Dr. Pankaj Arvind Sainikar set a new yoga record on International Yoga Day in the city. He performed 3,730 Surya Namaskars in 18 hours at the rate of 207 Surya Namaskars per hour. His previous record was 2,017 Surya Namaskars at the rate of 180 Surya Namaskars per hour. Chief Minister Pramod Sawant and Union Minister of Ayush Shripad Naik congratulated Dr. Sainikar on behalf of the state and said he is a role model for youth.
Chief Minister Dr. Pramod Sawant called for daily practice of yoga among Goans, especially youth. 190 countries celebrated the United Nations declared World Yoga Day.
The masses to feel the benefits of the yoga. The Ministry of the Ayush, I think, will have you the year-long calendar of the yoga event, which will help the citizen to make the yoga the part of their life. On this occasion, once again, I'm congratulating Dr. Pankaj Sainikar for his continuously making the one after one new record in the Surya Namaskar. Hao Savista Maja Goikar Bhao Vahincha Vatin. परत एकदा डॉक्टर पंकज सायणेकराक खूब खूब अभिनंदन करता. डॉक्टर पंकज सायणेकर हो गोंया खातीर आनी पुराय गोंयच्या सगळ्या तरणाट्यांक एक रोल मॉडल म्हणून काम करतलो. म्हाका दिसता हांव समेस्त म्हज्या गोंयकार भाव भयणीक आव्हान करता की डॉक्टर पंकज सायणेकरा कडेन तुमी सगळ्यांनी रोल मॉडल म्हणून पळोवचो. आनी ताज्याच म्हाका खबर आसा ताज्याच सारको रिकॉर्ड जरी आमकां क्रिएट करपाक जावलो ना जाल्यार सुद्दां डेलीची योगा प्रॅक्टिसीस डेलीची सूर्य नमस्कार प्रॅक्टिसीस आमकां सगळ्या जाणांक हो सदोदीत मेंटल फिटनेस आनी फिजिकल फिटनेस दवरपा खातीर सदोदीत उपयोगाक येतलो. त्या खातीर हांव म्हज्या तरणाट्या भाव भयणीं तरणाट्या म्हज्या युवा मित्र आनी मैत्रिणींक हांव इतकेंच सांगपाक सोदतां आयच्या इंटरनॅशनल योगा डेच्या निमित्तान पंकज सायणेकरान जो रिकॉर्ड क्रिएट केला तो अभिनंदनास पात्र आसा. खरोखरच गोय सरकारच्या वतीन हांव ताचे अभिनंदन करता आनी आयच्या सुवाळ्याक आज एक मुद्दामूच सांगता सरकारच्या वतीनय बी डॉक्टर पंकज साडेकर हाजो विशेष अशा सुवाळ्याक गौरव केलो वयतलो जेणे करून ताचे कडेन इतर भुरग्यांनी बी पळोवचे आनी हांव म्हणटा रिकॉर्ड क्रिएट करपाक काम करचेच बट ताज्याय व्यतिरिक्त म्हणजे ताज्या सारखी आपली फिजिकल फिटनेस आनी मेंटल फिटनेस ही उरपा खातीर आमी आयज शपथबद्ध जावया आमी सूर्य नमस्कार आसतले किंवा योगा प्रॅक्टिसीस आसतले निदान स्वताच्या फिजिकल आनी मेंटल फिटनेसा खातीर सदोदीत योगा प्रॅक्टिसीस सूर्य नमस्कार प्रॅक्टिसीस करतले इन 2017 पंकज क्रिएटेड रेकॉर्ड ऑफ 2015 सूर्य नमस्कार फ्रॉम डॉन टू डस्क So I had the opportunity to adjudicate it and you know we were and I mean he was an unbeatable person. And now he has created another record. Before that I'd like to say last time it was at the rate of 180 Surya Namaskar per hour. This time he has completed 3,730 in about 18 and a half hours. 18 hours you can say, yeah, it is 18 hours. Because he started from 6:30 and it ended in 12:31, okay, so it is extra 11 minutes, but here his average comes to 207 per hour. So, you know, he has increased his stamina to 13.5%.
For Prime Video Journalist William Rodriguez Pancham.
50% of the adult Goan population has received the first dose of the COVID vaccination as of date. A total of 7,47,415 people have received vaccination doses, of which 5,44,077 people received the first dose, and 1,01,669 received the second dose. 16% have completed the second dose. Although this is not satisfactory, the health department expects to finish the first dose for all adults by 31st July. After 84 days, the second dose will be given to them.
As of today, in state of Goa, we have administered 7,47,415 doses. These are the total doses that we have administered in the state of Goa, of which 5,44,077 doses are first dose exclusively, and 1,669 doses are second dose, meaning this many people have taken two doses. So overall it is 7,47,415. Jar ami ata jar palele ki total ami 6,45,000 sumar first dose dile ani 1,01,669 second dose dilo, which brings the figure to 7,47,000 and odd. सो देर फॉर पर्संटेज वायज जर पळयत जाल्यार ज्या लोकांनी मिनिमम एक डोस घेतला अशें आमच्या गोंयांत 18 एन अबाव तेंची पर्संटेज जावन आसा 50%, म्हणजे 50% लोकांनी कमीत कमी एक डोस तरी घेतला. एन्ड दीस इज सॅटिस्फायींग थिंग की 50% लोकांनी तरी घेतला म्हणून. आनी तेजे नंतर जर जेणी कंप्लीट इम्युनायजेशन घेतलां, दोनूय डोस घेतल्यात, तेंची पर्संटेज जावन आसा 16%. So this is our overall coverage in Goa. Though it is okay, but it is not satisfactory, and we are trying to finish at least first dose by July 31st. Amcha CM Anandesh sangla tya pramane we are trying our level best that by July 31st we should be able to complete 100% or at least near 100% with first dose.
Dr. Rajendra Borkar said at present the health department has 78,520 vaccine doses. About 30,000 were to arrive on Monday, and by end of June the state is due to get 1,70,000 doses.
We don't have to worry about the availability of the doses, because from today onwards, that is from 21st of June, central government has taken the responsibility to give enough vaccines to all the states all over India to vaccinate all the eligible beneficiaries. So amka in trenches vaccine a turta, and the best part that central government has done is they tell us in advance tumka khaycha tarke kitle dose etle सो अकॉर्डिंगली वी कैन प्लान. एज ऑफ टुडे वी हैव अराउंड 78,520 डोसीस विथ द स्टेट, प्लस आजूच आमकां आनी अनदर 30,000 एन ऑड डोसीस येतात. And we are expected to receive 170,000 doses in the near future by end of June. So, having understood this, we can be rest assured that we don't have dearth of doses. We have enough doses, and as government has promised, they keep sending us the doses depending upon how much is our coverage, what is the rate of our vaccination, and what is the percentage of our wastage.
For Prime Video journalist Rahul Paste Panjim.
Now let's take a short break.
This is Info Media Prime Slot Network.
नमस्कार आणि योगार तुमका सगळ्यांक आजच्या या खासळ्या कार्यक्रमात.
वेलकम टू अ व्हेरी स्पेशल एपिसोड ऑफ गेस्ट सेलिंग.
इस्तानो परिचय ह्या कार्यवळीतल्यान आम्ही तुमका ओळख करून देता गोयच्या अशा काय बायलांची ज्या बायलांनी आपले वेगळेपण सिद्ध केला.
हॅलो अँड वेलकम टू येट अनदर फ्रेश एपिसोड ऑफ फूड फॉर मूड सीझन 2.
हॅलो अँड वेलकम टू जेम्स ऑफ गोवा कोविड हिरो सीरीज. आय एम अलिशा फर्नांडिस.
प्राइम सहेली मेगा इव्हेंट.
तियात्रीस कार्यावळीन तुमकां समेस्तांक माय मोगाचो नमस्कार आनी परत एक फावट खुशाल बरी दिवं.
प्राइम योर वॉयस योर चॅनल.
वेलकम बॅक. पोर्ट्स मिनिस्टर मायकल लोबो सेड आवर ओल्ड हाऊसेस आर द आयडेंटिटी ऑफ द विलेज. He said, what type of houses should be in the village should come into the village development plan. No one should touch the mountains. This too should be put in the plan, he added. Fields also add beauty to our village and we will have to start recultivating them. Lobo was speaking after inaugurating the renovated Asagaon Panchayat Ghar and launch of ambulance. He also reiterated that each Panchayat should have a tractor, an ambulance and a hearse van or should share them.
Tattuli village, ani identity village ite kide adli goram. थोडी आमच्या गोंयकारांकडे अजूनही हा थोडी गोंयकारांनी इकली. थोडे जण बाहेर गेले सेटल झाले ते इकली. थोड्यांनी कोण भायले लोक गेले त्यांच्यानी थोड्यांनी रिनोव्हेट केली सांभाळली थोड्यांनी मोडली आणि दुसऱ्या भाषेनी बांधली. कसली घरां हिंगा येवची ते या विलेज डेव्हलपमेंट प्लॅनान म्हाका दिसता आम्ही सांगचे पडटले. दोंगर आदलावपाचे न्हू अशें म्हाका दिसता ह्या प्लॅनाचेर येवपाक जाय. ना जाल्यार द वेरी ब्युटी ऑफ दीस विलेज वील गो. शेतां ब्युटिफूल फिल्ड्स आर हियर ही म्हाका दिसता लावपाक आमी प्रयत्न परतून करचो पडटलो.
Another ambulance will be given to Sholim and Oxel, Michael Lobo declared.
शिवोले सगळे पंचायती कडेन तेंचो ओन ट्रॅक्टर आसपाक जाय. हो कसो येवपाचो तो तेमी प्लॅन करपाक जाय. आयदर पंचायत फंड तेंचे कडेन फंड आला नाल्यार सी एस आर एक्टिविटीक तो घेवपाक जाय. आतां आमी एम्बुलंस दिले हांकां. फाटल्या दिसांनी खूब त्रास जाले एम्बुलंसा खातीर. दत्तराज बाब सालगोंवकार जो गोंयचो व्हडलो बिजनसमॅन ताका फोन मारलो हांवें. सर आमकां एक एम्बुलंस जाय म्हणटलो. एक मिनटान ताणें म्हाका हय म्हटलें. 2 मिनटां उलयलो आनी एकूच सेकंडान ताणें आमकां एम्बुलंस सांगली आपूण दिता. आमी तुमकां ही एम्बुलंस दिल्या वेर्ला काणका आसागांव आनी अंजुना हे तिनूय पंचायतींनी ती आसतली 2-2 दीस. आसागांव आनी अंजुनचे मनशान फोन केलो जाल्यार हिंगासून थिंगा वयतली 5 मिनटां लागतली. कोणाक खंय व्हरोंक जाय दर तूं रेडकार हॉस्पिटलान व्हरोंक जाय कोणाक जी एम सीन व्हरोंक जाय कोणाक इवन गोंया भायर कारवार जे ट्रिटमेंटाक वयता थिंगा वचून सोडचो पडटा आनी 5 दिसांनी 6 दिसांनी परतून हाडचो पडटा. तांकां मसाज दिवपाक वा रोगडपाक वा एक सायडीन आर जाली खुबशे भाशेनी ट्रिटमेंट केरला वयतात थोडे मुंबय वयता. आमची एम्बुलंस फ्री वतली आणि एका ड्रायव्हरही आमचा असतो. आमचा ट्रस्ट हा त्याचो ड्रायव्हर असतो. तोच ऑक्सिजन त्याका हे आम्ही घातलेले आहात. फुल सिलेंडर घातलेलो आहात. त्याका ऑक्सिजन जे मास्क जाय ते सगळे वस्तू आहात. फर्स्ट एड दिवपाक आम्ही ड्रायव्हरक शिकवतले. त्याका ट्रेनिंगाक घातलेले. अशी ॲम्ब्युलन्स सर्वीस आम्ही सालिगाव कॉन्स्टिट्युएन्सीक लॉन्च केल्या. आमचे कालांगूट कॉन्स्टिट्युएन्सीक असा एक. आता शिवोले कॉन्स्टिट्युएन्सी म्हणजे हाफ ऑफ द कॉन्स्टिट्युएन्सी. अनेक ॲम्ब्युलन्स आम्ही हाडपाक सोदता तेंका शिवोले आणि वाशे.
For Prime Video Journalist Renuka Talgaonkar, Mapsa.
Residents of Holland have asked the government to rebuild the retaining wall which was destroyed during Cyclone Taute. The collapse of the wall has led to sea water taking a toll on the second line of defense, the coconut trees. Several residents of Holland Beach in Isorsi area said that the village has historical importance since a Portuguese customs house and a fort are located in the village, and these will be destroyed if the retaining wall is not built. The village, which once housed 14,000 people, has now seen neglect since many have gone overseas for jobs. Panchayat member Nandita Dayal said local MLA Alina Saldana and the National Disaster Management Authorities have been notified about the disaster and remedial measures would be undertaken soon.
Sangpa mhle ya amge gaon chi ek bori odli history ha. Ta gaon ko koilo 14000 lok rauki. An te lokano ya sogle banon dolo ala amka. Ya ki retaining wall te hat ki an diste patai do. Kon aaj I feel so sad to see all these things. We are just neglected. We are like nothing. Amka ya gaon tu vista ek elected member na kon na amdar hai mo na kitens mo kai kon na barik barik gosht zalo dekun lokan mare paperache dispatta newsache dispatta po amche kai na. We are just left like nowhere. Amka kai na inga wo lugar jo am swadat ubi hai. और लुगार आमगे हॉलांद ब्युटी हेजेरी सोबिताय आमच्या गांवची. हे सायडी दिसता पडटा तें पुर्तुगेज टायमा वयलें. हें तें घर आहा तें इट इज कस्टम आउटपोस्ट. थिंग जेल आसलोली, थिंग पुलीस आसलोले, थिंग कस्टम आसलोले, सगले आसलो थिंगा. आनी त्या आडच्यान दिसता पडटा फोर्ट हो तो. हांव मागतां गोवोरमेंटा कडेन हेजेर तेणें लक्ष घालचें. हांव नको तेंका हेजी कांयच कोणें सांगलां ना तें हांव नको. हेजे लॉक्स घालचे. आनी हे आमकां हे सायडी इटी इटी रिटेनिंग वॉल हांवें बांदलोली लास्ट 14 इयर्स बॅक. हांव जेन्ना सरपंच आसा तेन्ना ती वॉल पळय आजून कांय बरी आसा ती. आनी तेच भाशेन सिमिलर लायक दॅट ही आख्खी बांदचें येसून थिंगा. आनी ते वाटेन तो फोर्ट आमगेलो तेणें सारको प्रिजर्व करून दवरचो नाजाल्यार तो मोडोन वयतलो. ऑलरेडी ते आडचें मोडलें. आनी ते भाटी रावताय ते भाट रेजिडंटा तेणें इल्लें शिमीट लायन लायन घोट केलां.
हांव गोवोरमेंटाक रिक्वेस्ट करतां कित्याक हें सगलें आतां हिंगा हे सायक्लोन जावन सायक्लोन टाकटे जावन हे सगळे मोडोन गेला. सो हांव गोवोरमेंटाक रिक्वेस्ट करतां बेगीन ते सारके करचे. ते तर बेगीन सारके कोण ना जाल्यार हे सगळे मोडोन वयतले. कस्टम हाऊस मोर देन 200 इयर्स ओल्ड. सो हांव मागताय सगळे गांवकार आमगे हिंगाचे हे बेगीन सारके करून आमकां हिंगा सगळ्यांक हे दिवचे. कित्याक हे जे वॉल मोडला ते हिंगाचे हार्ट. ते हार्ट तर पिड्यार जाले जाल्यार सगळे पिड्यार. येवदां उदक येवन सगळीं घरां मोडून वयतलीं येवदां सायडीन हांवें ती.
नाव इफ यू सी द प्लेस बिहायंड मी रिटेंशन वॉल विच इज बीन ब्रोकन बाय द सी एंड इट इज बीन टोटली नेग्लेक्टेड फॉर सो मेनी इयर्स. नाव दिस सॉयल इरोजन इज ऑल्सो टेकिंग प्लेस एंड लॉट ऑफ ट्रीज बिग ट्रीज आर गेटिंग फॉलन. यू कॅन सी दिस ट्री हॅज बीन अप्रूव्ह जस्ट लेटर एंड नेक्स्ट विल बी दिस अनदर विल बी दिस. So we have to maintain the beauty and the nature of this place as it is for last so many years. It has been preserved by local villagers, but such things are beyond the villagers' point. Like they cannot build the wall, otherwise they would have done it themselves. So we request the authorities that kindly look into this matter at an urgent deed, because the later it will be the bigger expenses. So if you repair the wall immediately, then it will be for a small place. Otherwise, full wall will go.
Regarding the damage to the retaining wall at the Holland Beach, this event or destruction or collapse of the retaining wall happened during the cyclone Taute on 16th May.
and this incident was reported to the National Disaster Management Committee. Our MLA, Madam Alina Saldana, the MLA of Kortalim constituency, also paid a visit to the site on the 18th of May, and subsequent action will be taken. This has already been reported to all the necessary authorities, and we are sure necessary precautions and action will be undertaken soon.
For Prime Video Journalist, Shan Pasco.
Residents of Butkham, Keri, have called on the government to take action against couples and miscreants who create nuisance at the Nylon 66 factory premises at Keri Plateau. They said couples and miscreants come at 5 p.m. and stay there till late at night, creating nuisance to the villagers. Plenty of alcohol bottles and cigarette butts are found at the site. Locals complained to the Keri Sarpanch Anisha Gowde, who finally complained to the police inspector Ponda. However, when the police raided the place, the miscreants ran away. Villagers asked for police patrolling in the area, especially on weekends.
पडली आणि तिचे बायली बायला सुद्धा सगळे हंगा येतात आणि चढ हंगा त्रास जाता लोकांक पब्लिकांक हंगा आणि लोक वयता भितर गेटी तोडून वयता मागीर तेंच्यानी गेट घातली लॉक तोडले सरपंचान तीन पावटी तरी कळ हे तेचेर हे केले तरी तेचे जावना तरी सरपंचाक म्हणटा हांव आणि एकदा करचे आणि हे सगळे लॉक करून उरचे माझे आणि दुसरी गजाल म्हणल्या लोक आता हे सगळे आमचे बारीक लोक असतात त्यांना आमकां त्रास जाता ह्यांची आणि बारीक लोकांना ती एक बरीशी फॅक्टरी हाडची सरकारान
तुमची बोकडा बिकडं भीतर चोरता
बोकडा वयता गोरवा वयता सगळी असता भीतर
भीतर असं कसलो तरी त्रास जाता किती तरी लोक
त्रास जाता म्हटल्या लोक सगळे भायले लोक कलंगूटच्यान मिरामारच्यान तेवटे पणजेच्यान सगळे येता आणि हे चड ते लोक म्हापशेचे असता
हय ते किती करता भीतर
ते भीतर येऊन फक्त सोरो हे त्या सगळे पिता आणि ड्रग्स बी करता आणि सकाळी सांजचे पाचांक संग वयता ते रातच्या 11-12 येतात
लोकांना रातभर थंय असता
रातभर म्हणजे एक जायचं थंय असता आणि लोक सगळे बारीक लोक वयता त्यांना वचपाक मेळना कित्याक ते भुरगे लोक असतात ते त्यांना बायलां बिलां हळ करता किती करता म्हणून लोक वसना आमचे भीतर कळ्ळें न्ही
गोरवा
आणि हिली मारता सगळे चालू आसा हांगा
गाडयो घेऊन
गाडयो घेऊन आणि गाडयेचे नंबर काढून दिले जाल्यार ते किती असतात नंबर दिल्या खंयचे म्हापशाचे गाडयो आम्ही कसे विचारताले त्यांना ते आमकां मारपाक येतले म्हणून आम्ही विचारिना
म्हणून आता खंय तरी भयानक वातावरण
भयानक वातावरण असं म्हणून आम्ही वसना थंय आणि आम्ही सात झाले की आम्ही घरा असतो
तुमच्या तर किती मागणी असा की
आमकां ही तरी करचे ना जाल्यार ही बरी बारीकशी फॅक्टरी हाडपाची लोकांक गरीब लोकांक आसा गरीब लोक आतां बारीक बेकार आसा तेंकां एक सरकारान बरी सावंतान हाडपाची एक फॅक्टरी आनी लोकांक बरें करचे.
Most of those who come to the spot are from outside the village, one villager claimed.
रातचे व्हरता 12-1-2 जाल्यार कोण वयता लोक आतां हे सगळे धंद्याकार आसा ते रातचे न्हिदता कोण विचारता आनी हांगा चड ती म्हाका दिसता भायले लोक येता पणजे म्हापसा पेडण्याचे लोक हांगा आसता गाडयो आसता आमी रजिस्टर वळखता म्हणून आमी तांकां सांगता हांगा जाले लोक चड आसत ना म्हणून.
फॉर प्राईम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट संजय नायक, पोंडा.
Panjim MLA Athanasio Monserrat has said he is happy with the BJP and he will retire in the BJP. He also said that none of the 10 former Congress MLAs who joined the BJP wanted to go back since they are all happy. They came here for development and development has happened in their constituencies, Babush said. He also stated that BJP would get 25 plus seats in the 2022 assembly elections and all 5 seats from Thiswadi would go to the BJP. Babush questioned where any one of the 10 had approached AICC Secretary Dinesh Gundurao for him to make the statement that defectors are not welcome.
See, I am in not in any two minds when I say that BJP will get comfortable 25 seats, comfortable. So it will be more, it will be plus than that. Whoever may say anything, I know what is happening around. So here, anyone may say anything, I have got no, I am not bothered about what they have got to say, but I look at it in this way.
Like earlier you had said that in, especially in Thiswadi and all.
Thiswadi, the BJP party will get all the 5 seats.
All the 5 seats.
All the five seats all the five MLAs will come will be of the BJP.
Don't you think so? COVID people as well as there something can be changes or something?
What changes? See, government has done its level best. Whatever government could do, let them follow up the other states and find out what is wrong in the other states. I think we are much better position at least during this COVID, during the second wave. It had happened all unexpectedly, but government basically government has done its best. No, but government still doing its best.
What happens to those statements then when where health minister was not able to do something?
See, most important is, I always believe the biggest room in your house is a room for improvement. Most important is the correction. Okay. If you have made some mistake, it is you have corrected. I think even if he has made any mistake, he has corrected.
So he has done correction on it.
He has done correction. That is the reason you see the score now, no, as far as the death is concerned.
Asked about negative impact on BJP of the COVID pandemic, Babush said development had taken place and only a blind man would deny it.
No, I don't know about that.
Sir, Gundurao says that there will be no entry for all those defectors who switched out to
first
BJP.
First of all, did anyone come to ask him that we want to enter? We are okay where we are. And as I have said, I am come here to retire. I am going to retire here. Tell me.
So basically, his statements are not been taken so seriously?
No, I am not bothered about what he has made statement. That is, he has made whatever he has got to make statement. I am just trying to tell you that I am here in the BJP and I will remain in the BJP.
So no defect?
I did not go to the Congress party to ask that I want to, but I am not returning anyway.
So all MLAs who switched over to BJP will
all,
not...
All the MLAs, our 10 MLAs that we go over in a day, all are satisfied here in the BJP.
So they won't jump
and
again?
No one is going to jump.
Because there have been rumours, because instead of no placing...
You tell me the name. One fellow's name, at least you tell me that this fellow wants to jump, then I'll tell you.
Sir, Bita Astal. No, no, no.
Sorry?
One Udki Maran Sutta Vaidya.
But Udki Maran Bhaji, did they act? Dhaan hai ki they act?
So they are satisfied?
Everyone basically came here for what?
Development.
They didn't come for their own, for self-interest. Everyone came to see that their constituency is developed. So in these 3 years, definitely some development has taken place in their constituencies. Others, they would have been totally neglected. It's simple as that. So people basically should also understand, no?
Then why people are annoyed, especially the voters from Goa are annoyed with this, saying that COVID and itle handle down, development is not to be seen and all.
See, development is a continuous process. You understand? It is now development is not to be seen. That is totally. I don't understand from where you got this word from, and who has said it is only the blind fellow can say. But I cannot see. If a blind fellow, if you ask the Baba, there's a bridge, because he has not seen a bridge first of all in his life. So it is like that. So don't ask a blind person. Really, who was on the ground, those people basically you got to ask them.
For Prime Video journalist William Rodriguez Pancham.
Before we wrap up, let's recap the headlines once again. Goa Forwarder charges Chief Minister of being a pathological liar. Alleges that CM's promise of 20% additional salary to frontline COVID warriors is a big lie. The budget session of Goa Assembly may not go on for more than 15 days since many people may become COVID positive, claims Michael Lobo. The new academic year for school started on Monday, but internet connectivity is a major issue as teachers begin online classes. Give us your feedback about this newscast. Mail us at newsprimegoa@gmail.com or WhatsApp us on 9637969244. Well, that was the news for you. Thanks for watching Prime. Take care, stay safe and goodbye.